Dollo's law. It was proposed by Belgian paleontologist Louis Dollo in 1893. This law is also known as law of irreversibility. According to this law, in course of evolution, reversion to original ancestral form does not occur. It means that evolution is irreversible. For example, if a tail is lost in apes and humans, or if a premolar is lost, it will not reoccur again in subsequent generation. You can see in this picture, there is a tail in a case of monkeys, but in apes and humans, we have lost our tails. In case of new world monkeys, there are 3 premolars, but in case of old world monkeys, apes and humans, there are only 2 premolars. Means one premolar is lost in course of evolution. So these features will not recur again in subsequent generation. But re-evolution of a certain character similar to ancestral form may occur. For example, in case of birds and bats, wings re-evolve independently similar to the ancestors like Archaeopteryx. Thank you very much.